Hey guys, it's Robert from the College Investor here, and today I am excited to share with you how quick and easy it is to set up a website using Bluehost. Now, if you guys know, I recommend Bluehost as a great starter platform to get started, and I have a special deal with them. If you get started with Bluehost, you can get started for $2.95 a month, which comes with a free domain and like one-click WordPress install and everything, and it is so easy to get started. I guarantee you that you could get the basics of your website started in 15 minutes or less. And I'm going to walk you through how easy it is. So I'm going to click Get Started Now here on the homepage. And seriously, we're going to get started right now. I'm going to select the $2.95 per month plan. And you get to pick out a new domain name. And I'm going to call this the Crazy Wacky Testing Site.com. And I wonder if that's taken. I bet you it's not. Maybe it is. You never know. So let's hit it. Boom. It is not started yet. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to enter all my information right here and it's going to come right up and there we go. And you can choose your pricing and you get the best prices if you go for a 36 month plan, but you can get still great prices if you do 12, 24 months. So we're going to do 36 months just because I'm going to enter this. So, what do these other things mean? Domain privacy protection gives you, it keeps your information private so that people can't look up your domain name and, you know, find out more about you. I don't really care. I want to turn it off. Site backup. This can back up your site at WordPress. Once again, I'm going to turn that off. It's just an extra. And then site lock security. It's another thing that they have. I'm going to turn that off. It's extra. None of this stuff you guys need to get started, especially if you are just going to have a basic domain. Then here at the bottom, I'm having it off screen, but you enter all your information with your credit card and you click a box that says you agreed to the terms and services. And now you're started. Boom, creating your account. Boom, come on, processing. Come on, processing. Let's go, there it goes, boom. Congratulations. Here's a few special offers. No thanks, we don't need them. And we are all set to go. So we gotta create our password and then we can get rocking and rolling for our domain name. I have read and agreed to it. Nope. We are creating your account. All right. You've successfully created your account. Let's log in and get going. I don't care. We're going to set up WordPress for you. Let's rock and roll. Rock and roll. All right, once it does all of its thing, you can literally start building your WordPress site here by clicking that. Oh, we'll go here, and then we're gonna, it says we're continuing to provision your site. Let's see if it's all ready. All right, guys, once it finishes populating and getting everything rocking and rolling, you will have this screen on the back end of your WordPress page. And it's super easy to get started. You just literally click log into WordPress and it will log you into your WordPress site. And this is what your back end of WordPress looks like as soon as it comes up here. And it just says, what kind of site would you like to help set up? And you can choose business or personal, but honestly, you don't really need help because I'm going to show you exactly what you can do and how WordPress works. So this is what the back end of WordPress looks like. And let me just go and I'll visit the site and I will show you what the front end looks like. This is what your default looks like right now. It's still being configured, but that's okay because here's the back end. And, you know, there's a bunch of different things that you can do to get set up here. So you have different posts, and posts are like your articles. So you have a Hello World post right now that looks like that. Hey, there's your front end. It's starting to get populated. You got your theme. So your theme is all the design around it, which we can choose our theme. You have pages. So pages are like your about pages. Here's a sample page. It looks very similar to posts, but just a little different. So here's the posts again, has a sidebar usually. And there's your pages. Pages are good for your about page, your contact page, different things like that. Right here, you can choose your appearance. So, you know, there's a couple different themes that already come there. And then you can choose right here on the right-hand side, add new theme. And there's a bunch of different themes that you can choose from to, like, decorate your WordPress site. I mean, there's so many. So you could really make it feel like you. You can change your images. And it's like one-click install to get these things going. So like if you're going to have a page that's just like with your name and, you know, all about you, maybe you choose a theme like that one or, you know, I don't know, this one. You have like a cool picture of yourself. Let's install it. Let's make it happen. Installed. And then we'll activate it. And now when we go to our pages, that's what it looks like. So it's a different theme. And here's the pages. And there's that. And then you can still load in some of that up. But then you got all, you know, this different stuff that you can have. You got different plugins. So plugins add additional functionality to your site. You have Jetpack, which is one of the best plugins. So I definitely recommend you install that. You know, you got a bunch of different ones, WP Forms, so that allows you to have a contact form on your site. But here you go. I mean, we are probably about the, you know, 10-minute mark at least, or on the underside of that, and you have a website here that is almost ready to rock and roll. You just got to add in your own information. You got to add in your own posts, which is super easy to do. I'll show you how to do it really quick. Add new. You just type in your title, like, welcome to my new website. Here is my new website. Yay for me for setting it up. You can also add in things like pictures. You could add your form in there. And then over here on the right-hand sidebar, I'll shoot this over. You can just choose publish. And boom, there you go. And now we have our new post that is up. Put this back here. I'll show you. You can click on the link. And then, you know, welcome to my new website. Here's my new website. Thank you for, yay for me for setting it up. Boom. Like super easy, super fun to play with. You know, like I said, I recommend that everybody creates their own website with their own personal name so that you can have this forever, whether or not you ever use it, but you should definitely own your name, have a little resume set up. You can link to your social media profiles. You know, there's just a ton of value in having your own website with your own domain name. And here we are in less than 10 minutes. It's all set up, super easy to go and rocking and rolling. That's why I love Bluehost. Like literally, I think I clicked like 4 buttons to get here. And you literally have a website rocking and rolling. All right, guys. Well, hopefully you found that useful. If you did, please let me know. Leave a comment on the site. And if you have any questions, I am here to answer your questions because I do want you to be successful in creating your own website for your own name. All right, guys. Thank you very much. And I will talk to you next time.